I wrote this list of personal goals so that I could focus on things that actually give my life meaning.
Well, you think that Lynn's involvement's going to negate that?
It's supposed to be a charity.
Have you talked it through with her?
Yeah, as much as I can talk anything through with her. Guys, I'm stuck. I've already spent some of her money on the renovations. I just can't believe that Amy has put me in this situation to begin with.
Well, another one of your goals was to be there for Adam, yeah?
It's top of the list.
Well, don't you think financial stability is going to help with
that? Yeah, of course it will, but using the Wellness Centre to achieve that, it's...
Maybe you need a compromise.
Toad, you know Lynn.
OK, I'm not saying you have to do this, but if you did go with the business model, there's nothing stopping you from donating some of the profits to charity.
I mean, it could still be positive and enriching for the community, but, I mean, your core vision wouldn't necessarily be broken.